big rock on his back left.
Thank you.